my arms like frosting, like a phoenix wing around its offspring. Soda pop sing songs of optimism. 1972, caught the rhythm of a heartbeat. Lost the change in a car seat, aiming at the mirror, but still blames the party. As if everybody's listening wrong. It's the vision I've drawn of this impossible mission I'm on. I ain't like the rest of the scene. I'm not swimming in a stream of synthetic dreams. No, I work hard, keep everything clean, cause the new it still stings when the pendulum swings. Yes, I'm trying to do my best. I'm not the best though. I do it to my death. I'll never let go. A student of the revolution. We put the salute on the solution.
It starts with me, I must admit.
I've been a problem.
But still I can't quit. You spend my time complaining to no benefit, but now making a contribution, so that makes me the solution. It starts with me, I must admit.
I've been a problem.
But still I can't quit. You spend my time complaining to no benefit, but making a contribution, so that makes me the solution.
I was raised on the doctrine of the honorable Elijah Muhammad. What you got?
It's a typically clear and beautiful day in San Diego as we get set for afternoon baseball from Petco Park. We've got a great custom league matchup on tap between the LA Dodgers and the San Diego Padres. It's Padres baseball next on the show. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off the afternoon for the Dodgers. Right
underway now in the home opener as the first pitch is in there for a called strike one. Swing and a line drive. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
Batting second.
Here's Corey Seager as he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Called strike 0-2. Betts aboard here at first with nobody out. And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
The second baseman.
As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
The count now at 2-1. From the belt, kicks and deals. And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
Got to execute a good pitch right here. Runner at first is probably going to be on the move, and you got one of the better hitters on their team up at the plate.
Got him to go down swinging there. Marcus Semien, the second out of the opening frame. And he'll be tagged out at second base, trying to get into scoring position, but instead the inning is over. Now at the plate here is Trent Grisham. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the Padres, the center fielder.
Here's the pitch.
Trent Grisham.
Cut fastball inside, ball one. Fouled off. The 1-1. Towards second. And that's out number one. So the next to bat will be Wander Franco as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
Yeah, he's not quite as powerful from the left side. He's certainly not Chipper Jones, who had pop from both sides of the plate. Much more pop hitting right-handed.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field.
That is third. The second baseman.
And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. As he'll pop this one foul off to the left and out of play. He's set. Now the pitch. Runners on first with one down. One and two now. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Here now the 2-2. And he goes the other way as this is hit high and deep out to straightaway left. But he's going to get there as he runs it down on the warning track for the second out of the inning. And in steps Manny Machado, who takes his first cut in this one with a man at first and two away. He's set. Here it comes. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one. A ball and a strike now to Machado. Franco is off of first with two away. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, it's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters' counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter. Not a great spot to be in if you're the pitcher.
The payoff pitch one more time. Gets him looking up around the... So next up will be Freddie Freeman. He'll get us started in the top of the second. Fouled away.
Freddie Freeman.
Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. And he'll take this to the bag himself and leadoff man set down to start the second. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Mitch Haniger is at the plate as he takes a cold strike one. Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone. And here's a fastball. Not close as he runs it to 2-1 now. All even now, 2-2. And another foul ball.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball, and the hitter just fouls that one off.
Now the payoff pitch home. No score here as we play inning number two. And he fouls this one off.
Four foul balls in this AB. Pitcher cannot find anywhere to go to put this guy away.
And it's fouled away. Fouled off. The 3-2 one more time. Swing and a line drive. And a fair ball as this will head out toward the 322 sign in right. And he'll reach second now with one away. Cody Bellinger at the plate now as he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Fraley is over just a few steps to his right as he takes it for out number two. Next to hit, Justin Turner. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. As he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Fouled away.
On 0-2 here, he doesn't have to give in with a great pitch to hit. He's got a base open, so he has to focus on making a good pitch right here.
And he fouls this one off.
Hey, that's just a great mix of pitches right there, and that's what this guy's going to do if he's going to keep this team off balance.
A pause. And the 0-2.
Love the high heater right there to raise the hitter's sights. Let's see if he buries something in the dirt right here.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Hit in the air out to right. Phillips is there for it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. Half of the second set to go, and standing in is the veteran outfielder Christian Yelich.
The designated hitter, Christian.
Fastball that gets the inside corner, strike one.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he set down for the first out.
The catcher.
First offering on its way. Hit in the air down the right field line. Betts will drift over to his left a few steps as he takes it for the second out. So now into the box is Jeff Fraley.
The left fielder.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. And that misses inside 1-0. A ball and a strike.
One ball, one strike.
The 1-1. Lifted the other way to left center. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. And he'll settle for a single here as they whip it back in quickly.
Batting it, the first baseman, Ryan.
That'll bring up Ryan Mountcastle as he'll take a look at a high strike that time. It's nothing and one. A ball and a strike to the Padres' first baseman. Now a ball lined toward the alley in left center. Henniger able to track it down for the third out. New inning set to get underway. And Ryan McMahon digs in to bat next.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. Here's the pitch. No balls and one strike. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Smith can be considered a bit of a one-dimensional hitter, I guess, in terms of making contact. He tends to see the ball out of right-handed pitcher's hands well, but doesn't seem to pick up the left-handers at the same level. And it's fouled away. Now another 1-2. One out, nobody on. 2-2 to the Dodgers catcher.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
Try to hold back, but he won't be able to as that's ruled a swing, and there are two away now. Mookie Betts is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
He's had some success so far, but he's going to need to continue to throw strikes early on in the zone because the more they see this guy, sooner or later they're going to figure him out.
Third inning, no score to this point. Fouled off. And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Swing and a liner. But this is going to hang up there just long enough to be taken in on the run in shallow left, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder. Brett Phillips,
the right fielder.
Brett. He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Phillips
starts him out with a knuckle curve, and he swings through it for strike one. line down the left field line. But that'll get foul. It's 0-2 now. And he chased it in the dirt. And the throw is there to record the first out. One out now in the San Diego third. And that brings up Trent Grisham. And now the first pitch. And that's by him. It's 0-1. Bases are empty. One man out. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two. Well above the letters with the fastball that time.
He wasn't even close to swinging right there. That was a stone cold take.
That misses, and we're even at 2-2.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two.
The batter.
Base
number
is empty, two away. And here comes the five-tool middle infielder, Wander Franco. Looked like he went around that time. They'll appeal down to third, and yes, sir, it's strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. Fouled away. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Hey, with two outs in the number two hole, you're just trying to get on. You got the big boys coming up behind you.
And he fouls this one off. Line drive to center field. Oh, and this kicks right off of him.
The batter, number nine, second baseman, Jake.
At the plate, Jake Cronenworth. And so take a look at ball one. Franco leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Hit softly down the line at first. And the off-balance throw gets him as he takes away a hit, and the side is retired. Set for the start of the inning, and up next, the former All-Star shortstop Corey Seager.
I know we're not seeing a lot of offense in this one, but there's still some game left. I'm looking to see these guys, both offenses, make some notable adjustments at the dish and try and scratch a few runs across.
A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. And this one's inside and high. 1-2 now. And it's fouled away.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Chopped weakly to the left. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Up next, Marcus Semien, who went down on strikes in his last at-bat. Fouled off. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. Fouled away. Breaking ball swung on in the dirt. And he makes the throw to first. Semien is retired, two down now. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. They'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Here's Manny Machado. Machado now. 0-for-1, went down looking his first time up.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it, though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Look for him to be on the attack early in the setback.
Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2. And a swing and a miss there on a late-breaking slider as he set down on strikes for the second time this afternoon.
The designated hitter, Christian.
First pitch on its way.
Yelich.
Christian Yelich is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0. Ball and a strike. No runs, three hits, no errors in the ball game for the Padres. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Outside and a full count, 3-2. Due up next is Salvador Perez. A swing and a miss for out number two, and a ball he had no chance of making contact with. First pitch coming, here it is. Salvador Perez stands in as he can't connect here, 0-1. And 1-1 as this one's in on the hands. Now the pitch.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
Popped up. Turner is there. He handles it easily, and the inning is over. Haniger the next to bat. 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up.
Yeah, he did a great job to go down and get that one his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up, maybe elevate something in the zone. Interested to see how he approaches this next AB.
Rock solid.
Here's a fly ball. Well hit. Phillips is going back. On the warning track, he makes the catch. So one down, no one aboard. Here comes Cody Bellinger. Sends that one out of play for strike one. No runs, two hits, no errors for the Dodgers thus far. Hit in the air down the right field line. And foul. That misses, 1-2.
Hey, the fish ain't biting there on that 0-2 breaking ball, but you got to be careful because this pitcher might throw him another one.
Heading out towards shallow right, Cronenworth ranging into the outfield. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now. First pitch on its way. Justin Turner is at the plate as he looks at ball one.
That fastball really got away from him there. That's kind of a red flag for me that he's starting to tire or wear down a little bit. The first thing that goes is location and then your mechanics. We'll see if this continues.
Turner in front at three balls and a strike. Two out, nobody on. On the ground to third. Machado has it. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. And now, Jake Fraley, 1-for-1 with a single so far.
The left fielder.
Yes.
And now the first pitch. Swung on and missed that time. It's 0-1.
Man, this guy's been incredibly efficient so far in this one, mostly because he's getting ahead. 70% of the batters he's faced, he's thrown a first pitch strike to.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Hey, that 0-2 fastball wasn't even close, but on hit right now, I'm still sitting on that heater.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Betts has a read on it. And that's the first out of the inning. One out, base is empty. And that'll bring up Ryan Mountcastle.
Ryan Mountcastle.
One out, nobody on. And he fouls this one off. Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
This is one of the things that makes him so effective as a pitcher, able to pound his zone with all different options.
And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Swing and a liner. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
Now.
Brett Phillips will bat next.
Brett.
Struck out in his first at bat. Now here it comes.
Wouldn't mind a pitcher expanding the zone a little bit more and using his aggressiveness against him.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. Haniger in pursuit. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire. Top half of the sixth about to get started, and striding forward, the designated hitter, Ryan McMahon. Emilio Pagan takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. Comes set, here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Number 14.
He's ready, here's the 0-1. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two. And it's fouled away. Breaking ball called just a bit low.
You do not want to walk the eight-hole hitter. It just opens up so many options. Do we bunt him over to second with the nine-hole hitter? Do we try and play for that big rally with the top of the order coming up? This is a huge pitch. You can't allow this guy to walk.
First pitch of the AB on its way. Will Smith is at the plate as he watches ball one. And 2-0 as this one's taken low.
You can see this guy's more focused at the plate right now. In that first AB, he went down on strikes.
3-1 now. And that's in there on the hands. 3-2 now. Fouled off. He's set. Here's the 3-2. And this one misses here. Close pitch on 3-2, but Clyde Washington rules it ball four. Mookie Betts is next as he finds himself behind 0-1. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. This will get foul for strike two. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Corey Seager is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0.
One of the things every pitcher wants to do is make sure that those hitters aren't very comfortable up there.
Now Corey with a swing and a deep drive to right. And he brings it back. What a catch as he kept it out of the short porch down there. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Trent Grisham.
The center fielder, Trent Grisham.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Bounce to first. Freeman's got it. And a step on first for the out. Three unassisted. And now in the box, Wander Franco. And while he's a silver caliber player, he's got an excellent contact attribute. He can really put the bat on the ball. Freeman is up with it. And he falls behind 0-2.
He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed.
This is in the air out to straightaway center. Bellinger's under it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Next, it'll be Jake Cronenworth.
Second baseman.
0 for 2 thus far in this one. First pitch on its way. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Bellinger will get there, and he puts it away. Seventh inning ready to roll. And up next, a Berkeley area native, Marcus Semien. Strike taken up in the zone. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Center fielder on the run. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Next up is Freddie Freeman. He bounced out last time up. And that's inside for a ball, 1-0. Bases are empty, one man out. Fouled away. Now a swinging bunt.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put away stuff.
And he fouls this one off. And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the seventh. Now to the plate, here is Mitch Haniger. He's 1-for-2 in this one. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. Now it's 2-0. Over the outside half, and it's 2-1. Here's the pitch. And it's fouled away. Fouled off. Fouled away.
You're lucky if you get one pitch a night right down the middle. Cannot be late on that fastball.
And he fouls this one off. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Okay. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time. And he lays off. Ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Cody Bellinger at the plate now. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Here comes a left fielder. He gets there to make the play, and that ends the inning. Last half of the seventh here, and standing in now the always dangerous third baseman, Manny Machado.
Manny.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Waiting on it is Haniger. He's got it one away. In is Christian Yelich. 0-for-2 for him to this point.
Christian Yelich.
He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Hey, after those two breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
Popped him up. Smith is camped under this one. And that's out number two. Into the box. Salvador Perez, 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. Now a fastball a bit too low here. It's ball one. Count now a ball and a strike. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. Down the third baseline, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2.
So far, this has been a terrific outing for this guy. Throwing well, keeping his pitches to a minimum, locating his fastball to both sides of the plate, good command of the off-speed pitches, very little traffic on the bases. So far, he couldn't have drawn up to be any better than he has been so far in this one.
Grounder down the line at third. Two out, nobody on. Hit on the ground to short. Reined in. On to first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over.
Trust me when I tell you, know the session.
Ready to begin the eighth, and digging in at the plate will be Justin Turner.
The third baseman.
First pitch on its way.
You know, some guys just don't like pulling the trigger in a 0-0 count. They don't like the ambush tactic. They like to calibrate the speed, maybe pick up the break. They want to know everything your ball does before they pull the trigger.
Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. In the air, down the line and left. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Hit out towards second. He's got it. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight. Next to stand in is Ryan McMahon. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. The 0-1 delivery. Swing and a liner. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a 1 for 3 game so far. Here now is Will Smith. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. It was a walk in his last trip. And there's ball one. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. Swing and a miss on the breaking pitch. Two away. So it's a runner at first with two men out. And that'll bring up Mookie Betts. Austin Adams enters the ballgame out of the pen, looking for the final out here in the top of inning number eight. Has a look now to pitch. As he looks at a fastball that misses off the plate for ball one. But a good play by the first baseman to spear this one, and that'll retire the side. Bottom of inning number eight set to go, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Jake Filing.
The left fielder. Yes.
And a ball 1-0. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And that baby's gone.
That's a big time bomb right there. It's about time now for the closer to get ready and slam the door on this one.
Bassett is on the pitch here in the eighth with nobody out.
The first baseman, number six, Ryan.
So now to the plate, Ryan Mountcastle. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. 0-1, here's the pitch. Swing and a liner. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. The first pitch foul behind the plate. No hits to this point. Here comes the 0-1. And it's fouled away. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Mountcastle gets his lead at first. Nobody out. And now time is called for and granted by home plate umpire Clyde Washington. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Checks his swing here, but he does so in time. That's lifted the other way out to left. On the run is Henniger. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. And the hit will be Trent Grisham. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Now time is barked out by the home plate umpire. First pitch of the AB now. Very weakly on the ground. The 0-1. Had him off balance a bit as this is skied into short left center. And that'll get down for a base hit.
The batter, number five. Shortstop.
That brings up Wander Franco. And he'll take a look at a slider here that misses for ball one. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. Fouled off. Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. Back goes Betts for the track to the wall. And that baby's gone.
Your attention, please.
So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. Into the box now, Jake Cronenworth, as he'll reach unsuccessfully at a slider away at strike one. Ball one. The 1-1 home. Here's a hard-hit ball that'll be caught out there at short. Had him played perfectly that time, and there are two gone now.
Number 13.
So now here is Manny Machado, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Machado now on 0-1. Four runs here in this half inning. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. So striding in to start the ninth is Corey Seager, and they could use a spark from him here. Drew Pomeranz comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. Into the windup and the pitch. A little low, it's 2-2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
So he got him swinging. Corey Seager becomes the first out in the ninth inning. Marcus Semien comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Swing and a miss. Good sinking action there. 1-2. Back to the fastball, but it's upstairs. Two balls and two strikes now.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
Another 2-2 offering. Another one sent foul.
He's going to be thinking about that pitch all night if he doesn't have a big game right here. Pulled his front shoulder and everything went with it.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a miss, and they're up against it now as they're down to their final strike of the afternoon.
He's one pitch away from striking out the side, but even more than that, to throw a donut up after your offense put up some runs, I can't tell you what that means to the boys in the dugout.
On to first, and that's your ball game.
Hey, I've given up trying to predict with this amazing streak strike, man. So I'm just going to congratulate them and say, well done.
4-0 to score this afternoon. The San Diego Padres posted four runs in the eighth on the way to victory. Austin Adams is credited with the win. Walker Buehler is settled with a loss after giving up only one earned. So that'll do it for us. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
The final line score for this afternoon's ballgame for the victorious San Diego Padres.